Okay, so it's 10 in the morning right now, and we're about to go pick up, not mine, but Boudinier's and Corsage's for my friends. Yeah, we ended up going to the flower shops. Like, yeah, their Boudinier's were like really cute. And so then, yeah, afterwards, we went back home and like took a nap. Note, do not ever take a nap, because then you wake up late. And then, yeah, your plans just go down the drain afterwards. So, now it's about 2 o'clock and I'm doing my makeup. No, it's 2:20 actually. Right?
Yeah, 2:20.
2:20, yeah, and I'm doing my makeup right now. So, I may or may not, like, show myself, like, you know, having it done. Step two. That's already done for you. Okay. I really wonder what my makeup looks like right now.
Now
I
can
so,
we're gonna look at
it. Anyways, I'm gonna get my eyeliner done right now. Okay, so can we talk about how big my face looks right now? Well, now I'm kind of doing my lashes, which is harder than I thought. And also, I have boba! And now they're getting ready. Thank you to Bella for doing my makeup.
You're welcome.
2 freaking hours.
Okay, so after like 4 hours of stress, we're finally ready!
Oh my god, I'm gonna vlog too.
Yep, we're gonna be late to dinner. Yeah, hopefully we don't get caught by the cops. Everybody looks slammed though. We're gonna be fashionably late. It's okay though. Great. Everyone's looked really good, and I personally liked mine. The sriracha pasta, it was delicious. I just need you one more time. So, after prom, we went to Hotel California. California to eat at an ice cream place called La Pert's. Everybody ate ice cream except me because I wasn't really in the mood for ice cream. But yeah, everybody seemed to like it, and it actually did look good. And yeah, afterwards, we kind of just chilled until like midnight, which was no big deal. It was really fun, actually.
You are not alone. I am here with you. Though we're far apart, you've always been my heart.
Principal's office down the hall.
Prom overall wasn't that bad, actually. And yeah, I was in 9th wheel, and it wasn't necessarily a bad thing because I spent it with people that I can really call family, and I had a really good time. The dance, it was actually not as bad as I thought. People say that like the dances are lame or whatever, but this year, yeah, it wasn't that lame, I guess. So yeah, I had fun. The DJ was cool, and we had ice cream after, so.
Are you excited, Paula?